Welcome to Rendezvous, an Ultimate General Civil War, playing the Union. I'm Major General Difficulty with the JMP mod. So there's a little core deployment error in the original release of 1.28 of the mod that said only 8 units could deploy. And since XP for division commanders is static, I like to take as many divisions as I can. So I took all 4 from First Corps with 2 units in each one. And damn, that was a battle. I finally won it on my 4th try. I had more guys killed, wounded, and missing than I did in Bull Run. Except, like I said, it was a deployment error that Panda Kraut recently fixed. So now I know you can deploy 13, and I can attest that this battle is much easier with 13. Some things are just all about your perspective at the time. I put my points from 7 pines into politics. That gives me 1 in politics and 8 in training. 5 in AO, 1 in logistics, and 6 in recon. The A next to my infantry are my assault troops with melee perks. The S are my shooters with accuracy perks. So I'm taking 5 assault units and 2 shooters, 1 skirmisher, 1 melee cav, 2 smoothbores, and 2 rifles. As much as I could, I gave my assault units all of the best melee weapons that I have, but I didn't have enough 80 plus melee weapons for everyone. So we're outnumbered about 2 to 1, even with the 13 units. The CSA has no guns and no cavalry, but they do have a lot of skirmishers. Unlike the previous mod versions, you won't have skirmishers come up from the south if you move into the woods to the right. So that's where I'm going to start. There are AI forces coming from the north, east, and west, so this is the safest place to start with the best cover. I'm going to set up a defensive line and wait for reinforcements. The AI in this battle is fairly aggressive with charges, so making him come across the water to engage my units while charging is fine with me. I'll spend most of my time in the woods, because even after my reinforcements arrive, the AI will be charging for a while. I'm going to wait for the AI forces to be depleted before I cross the water and take the VP. There are AI units in the woods on the other side of the VP, so it may not be the best idea to just run up there and sit on it. You can back away a bit after you've taken the VP so the AI has to come out into the open to engage. I had about 1,850 total casualties. Nearly all of my units are at the top of the score sheet, so that's always a good thing. Porter and Brooks both made it to General, and I didn't lose anybody. I've got some Lorenzes, some Tyler Texas, and a few of the 440-yard DNCs. It's off to Secure River before taking on Gaines' Mill. Thank you for watching.